State police have released their report on the December crash between a trooper and a tractor trailer. The in-depth investigation led to the conclusion that the trooper was going too fast, more than 100 miles an hour, and is responsible for losing control.
On Friday, December 2nd, a state police trooper lost control of his cruiser on Route 101 in Brentwood while responding to a call. He crossed the median and crashed into an oncoming tractor trailer. Other drivers ran to help. Now, a 224-page state police investigation concludes Trooper Gary Ingham was traveling too fast for the traffic conditions and bears responsibility for losing control of his vehicle, thus resulting in the crash. The investigation shows Trooper Ingham and his canine were summoned to Seabrook to track a suspect. Witnesses saw blue lights approaching from behind on Route 101 East and say the cruiser passed them in the right breakdown lane. Data from the cruiser showed just prior to the crash, the trooper steadily accelerates for 18 seconds up to 101 miles per hour. The trooper then lost control. The cruiser spun counterclockwise, sliding sideways across the median and into the path of a truck on 101 West. Witnesses used a fire extinguisher from the cruiser's trunk to put out an engine fire and help Trooper Ingham out of the wreckage. He was flown to a Boston hospital. Records show he was not using a phone, and the last text was 8 minutes before the crash, possibly a page to respond to Seabrook. Both Trooper Ingham and his canine partner survived. In a later interview, the trooper couldn't remember many details. He thought he was going around 90 miles per hour. He stated that it felt like he hit a wall.
Now, the truck driver was not hurt. The colonel of the state police says he and his staff will review the report and take appropriate disciplinary steps.